Fishing in North Texas. Of course, when I say wind down, I'm talking about fly fishing for carp on Lake Ray Roberts, something I guide for. And I thought this would be a good year to do it. That said, the other thing that got me besides the weight is the grip. I can't believe they don't talk about it. It's got that same grip that they put on their coolers, and I have a cooler in my boat. It's